Saline Hot Springs, one of the coolest places
I found in Death Valley.
I don't know what the hell Google Maps is trying to do, but this is not the road I took here a couple years ago.
Now, if you ever want to go there, save this sign. It's 60 miles of road that's subject to flash floods, and cell service is next to impossible to get. Now, if you want to bring a regular car, that's fine. Just bring a satellite phone, because tow truck drivers need to make a living too.
When you're on the main dirt road, you're pretty much just looking for this. To turn off, you just go straight into the desert.
Every now and then you'll see some rocks lined up, you know you're on the road. Sometimes it's like really windy now and the wind is blowing over the road, so it's kind of blending everything in.
You'd never know that this little oasis is out here.
Now I was told the etiquette is to go into a hot spring completely naked.
Now, a notable celebrity used to visit this hot spring, and that would be Charles Manson before he got put away in 1959, 69.